children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's
Alright, does anybody know what the name of this place is?
That's Africa. I know that.
That's right, that's Africa. But did you know that Africa is the place where the body of the first man was found? My daddy says that makes it the place where all people originated from. That means everybody's really from Africa. Everybody. All y'all. Everybody.
I'm from Africa. I'm from Crenshaw Mafia.
Like it or not, you're from Africa.
I'm from Africa, you from Africa, you African booty scratcher.
You're a Negro.
No.
I am your teacher. You are a Negro.
No.
Suppose I threatened to beat you, what would you say? Aren't you a Negro now?
No.
What are you?
I'm black and beautiful.
What is your nationality?
My nationality is Afro-American.
What is your name?
Robert Griffin III.
And what school do you go to?
Haley Elementary School.
And that's located in?
Boston.
Okay. Now, question, you were saying something about your teacher said that we were all Indians. Are you Indian?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
We were learning about Wampanoags, and Wampanoags are Indian too. They have feathers on their heads just like you did.
Okay, so they didn't tell you anything about being from Africa or anything. This school was teaching that. You was an Indian, and...
Well, they teach us more different things.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, they taught us, like, we were Indians, too.
Oh, okay.
But it was rude to say Indians, because it was disrespectful to them. So we call us African Americans.
Okay.
But it was rude to say Indians, because it was disrespectful to them. So we call us African Americans.
Okay.
But it was rude to say Indians, because it was disrespectful to them. So we call us African Americans.
Oh, okay. But you know for a fact that they told you that you were the original Indians.
Yep.
Oh, okay. And tell me your name again.
Robert Griffin III, and I go to Haley Elementary School located in Boston.
All right.
Damn, that boy can sing.
You must be crazy.
He good.